Hi, I'm Cherry Ann and I'm here at the Talent Oxford Auditions. I'm here with the sixth act. Hi, what's your name?
Susan Lovejoy.
Hi, Susan. And what are you going to be doing today for us?
I'm going to sing a song from a musical called Jekyll and Hyde. I'm going to do the my own version. It's a female version. It's actually a male who sang this.
Okay then, so you're taking big risks, aren't you?
Yes, I am.
Are you looking forward to singing in front of the judges? Are you nervous and do you think you can win?
I've got butterflies all my tummy at the moment. And I'm just thinking, I came here to have fun and to be part of this event, you know, because I'm from Oxford and just to be recognized as an Oxford talent as well, I wish.
You will be. Suzanne, tell us, how old are you?
46.
46, she's 46. Wow, okay. And you know that this is the first Talent Oxford that's opened to older people. So do you think you can be different to any acts?
Yeah, I think so. It looks like I'm their mom.
As long as you've got the confidence then, girl. But good luck. I hope you do well. I hope it all goes well. Looking forward to seeing you. Thank you, Suzanne.
And you. Thank you very much. You look beautiful.
Thank you.
See you later.
Thank you.